Ricky Smiley Morning Show, 11 minutes before the top of the hour. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome Miss Bernice Jenkins to the show.
Yeah.
Putting your business on Facebook. Stop putting your business on Facebook. Stop putting your business. Stop putting your business. Stop putting your business on Facebook, Janie.
Hey.
You on Facebook? Hello.
You think she woke?
Can you hear Janie? Janie.
Yay.
You on Facebook?
For what?
I know that's right. I'm not on that either.
No, I don't like no Facebook.
Your Facebook is the devil. Facebook is the devil. Facebook is the devil.
Yeah, he's banging this morning.
And he's a lie Monday through Friday. He's a lie.
He just a lie Monday through Friday.
Yeah, that's all I weekend. Know of.
The devil a lie Monday through Friday. Huh. Weekend's off.
Yeah, some truth on Saturday. You gotta see what some of these folks be out here. Here's our church announcement this morning. The church is having a viewing party in the fellowship hall for the movie Baggage Claim.
Yeah.
Ricky Smiley, right. Our own Ricky Smiley is in.
Well, thank you, Miss Bernice. Yeah, we are, and I'm proud to be a part of the movie.
We're just so proud of you, and you just keep doing what you're doing.
Yes, ma'am.
Keep doing what you're doing. Good to see that you're in a movie. They didn't put you in the deleted scenes like they did in them other movies.
Oh, no, that's right, Miss Bernice.
I thought you should have been in there.
Wait a minute.
You need to get in some more movies and stuff.
Well, Miss Bernice, we working on it. We got some more stuff coming up.
That's good. Anyway.
Ricky, you and Miss Ricky and Miss Bernice, y'all just singing together one day. Anyway, go ahead, Miss Jenkins.
We don't sing together today. I don't feel like that. So make sure y'all bring everybody. Please bring snacks. We especially need some pickle pig feet. Some Vienna sausages, potted meat, flaming hot Cheetos, potato salad, some of them little Debbie's zebra snack cakes. Them zebra snack cakes is so good. Some Lay's potato chips and Lay's barbecue potato chips and some sweet tea. That's what's
remember
on
when
so everybody brings some. Jenny, you got some Vienna sausages.
Auto emergency braking on the all-new
good
Genesis.
With some crackers.
From Hyundai.
I don't eat them with my club crackers. I save my club crackers for special occasions when we have coming. I put them on them saltines, though.
Hot sauce.
Congratulations to Sister Alice Griffin, whose daughter, Shandrika, who had just won second place in the United States Double Dutch Championship. She was 19 years old. 5'2" and she weigh about 325 pounds, but she always been light on her feet. There's a lot of fat folks that can run fast, baby. Yeah, Shandrika can haul ass. The police told her to haul ass, she had to make 2 trips. Yes, she did. Yes, she did. Please pray for the sick and shut-in list, which includes 98-year-old Deacon Bobby Tubman, who is in ICU at the county hospital. He's been fighting against hepatitis A, B, and E, rib cage infection, sprained ankles, a collapsed lung, stab wounds to the leg, sneezing fits, more sneezing fits, scalp tightness, knuckle lupus.
imagine sneezing fits with scalp tightness.
Sneezing fits, and every time you scratch your scalp, you go to sneezing and can't on. You know how them dogs get them allergies and they get to sneezing and can't stop? And they had to tell them stop cussing while you sneeze. But see, ain't none of that put him in the hospital. He was getting in line at Sam's Club and stepped on a bag of tomatoes that somebody dropped on the floor and slipped and busted his head. That's why he in the hospital.
But them it's the Ricky fits. Smiley Morning Show.
Walmart presents, did you just say free? Yes, we did say free, because this year layaway is free with no opening fee. Plus, at Walmart, layaway's backed by AdMatch, making it better than ever. So, if you love layaway and you love stuff that's better, then you should get to Walmart and get started today. Save money, live better, Walmart.
Walmart stores will match any local competitor's printed ad for an idea.